You've heard songs about reindeer and snowmen and jolly old Santa himself. Now come sing along to the wondrous song of Aaron the Excellent Elf. Santa and the elves were making toys for Christmas Day for the girls and boys. Santa's elves and Santa too all came down with the North Pole flu. Except little Aaron, the smallest elf, he didn't catch the flu himself. Santa told Aaron, "You're the one. Can you do what must be done?" Aaron, the excellent elf, made Christmas toys all by himself. Aaron, the excellent elf, kept things going when no one was left. While Mrs. Santa nursed the rest, Aaron did his very best. Christmas Day was coming soon, there was lots of work to do. He made the cars and boats and planes, baby dolls and choo-choo trains, wagons, horses, all the toys for all the little girls and boys. Aaron, the excellent elf, made Christmas toys all by himself. Aaron, the excellent elf, kept things going when no one was left. Then came the time of Christmas Eve. The work was done and Santa was pleased. Santa and the elves and the reindeer too said, "Aaron, we owe it all to you." Everyone came to Santa's side to wish him well on his Christmas ride.
Aaron was gone. Where could he be?
In his little bed fast asleep. Aaron, the excellent elf, made Christmas toys all by himself. Aaron, the excellent elf, kept things going when no one was left. Oh, Aaron, the excellent elf, made Christmas toys all by himself. Aaron, the excellent elf, kept things going when no one was left. Oh, Aaron.